low damage. I think fire accuracy is very, very high accuracy. And some very good, so this is more like submachine gun style-esque assault rifle. Okay, so pistol wise, well, I'm guessing wait, so I could also unlock. Trying to figure out if anything is worth unlocking yet. I mean, the worst thing with having that wasn't trying to shoot down like things like UAVs, like, you know. But how does that work? Yeah, weapon system, so that won't protect you against. This seems really, really good though, especially if you're like, you know. This seems to be good because the thing in the counter UAV is the thing, you know, that jams the radar, I think. So this will prevent that. Okay, so that's a 40. That's a 8. That's a 5, that's looking against explosives then.
What the? We can go down the wrong way. Köttfärssåsen är på, har du sett det?
Ja, men jag kan inte äta den än.
Jag gör äggnudlar nu, men...
Varför gör du äggnudlar? Det fanns ett spagetti. Det fanns ju makaroner. Ja, men gör tillräckligt mycket då. Okej, okay, good. Stupid person. Okej, så... Jag menar, jag får gå upp med train of thought, dammit. Så jag kan ha more class sets. Okej, så... Jag menar, de kostar bara my lip. When that happens, that haven't happened in a really long time, because... Okay, so... I could get a suppressor on it. Which would help, but that does reduce range. Does that make it more accurate though? Ooh, okay, so there is a point system, so... I mean, concussion has been good sometimes, but concussion doesn't seem to be doing that much. It seems to be the shock shards you get hit by when you really, really stun. So I should probably remove one of those. Okay, so I wonder what that will do with weapon level on it. Isn't that some dope ass gloves you could have? Like the flaming gloves though. This feels like something out of Super Metroid though. I mean, the damage is the same, the damage is the same. Okay, so that damage is actually higher than a pistol, because you need to get close with that, but I mean, like, if we manage to sneak up on someone. It's okay, for the assault rifle slot, I think I'm gonna try this one out. I'm not getting quick. So this one won't have anything yet. Ammo. Okay. So that one can explode, I guess. Like, I mean, of course it's gonna explode, but you know what I mean? Just score streaks, I'm guessing. Once you unlock the score streak, you could, you need to unlock it as well. I'm getting down with tokens basically means that you like you keep the stuff you unlock, but then you get like one unlock token per level, I guess, so that you won't be able to like get everything on your first run through. Whatever, I think. I don't know exactly how it's gonna work, because I feel that there aren't that many weapons though, all things considering, you know. I mean, considering the ones that aren't like special and stuff that. And of course, there are a few things here as well. And I have to count in all these things. All these things, all the perks and stuff that, you know what, yeah.
Blow.
I mean, I usually like elimination notes as well, but yeah, let's just go into it in there. I think that might just not really not something I'm good at, you know, that's the main thing, you know. And we have recorded. You can have coffee for 1 minute. It's really hot in here. And I'm gonna eat basically after I finish recording, so yeah. You know, we might record a bit more tomorrow as well, you know. So it seems like the girl is very ready. I don't choose it very often. I mean, I definitely hope that you can earn some of the customizations that they aren't like too hard to earn to your character or whatever, you know. I mean, I really liked in Ghost, I think was the first one where you could play as the female character. Or as a female, you know, which I really, really preferred, you know. So I want to try out the HBK thing, see what that feels like. Like considering like it seems like a mix between an assault rifle and a hoodie slacking up in the treetops. around here in case. Either that or the enemy gives it away so you can. Ooh, you can walk along. No, okay, but you seem to need to have a specific angle. You did that. Yeah, so you can do that Titanfall stuff. That's nice. Because I mean, I'm guessing like you could confuse the shit out of your opponents if they're not using it already. How was that an assist? Yeah, from the people in the world. It was like shot by one guy or two guys? Yeah, two guys, okay. The other guy's standing by, though. Okay, grenade in there, concussion. Yeah, my teammates are there. They got an assist on that, so. Keep away! This movement, man, this is really cool, all the stuff you can do. But I mean, I guess it's also really, really easy to do something wrong by mistake, and then you're not getting more. Yeah, this doesn't have a silence, so I need to remember that. Okay, so we are gonna move. Team actually, you know, I actually really, really like this game, by the way. It definitely feels like this more like. Oh shit. I think I'm playing better now, but the thing, like, I really want to rush and then I end up dying out. But I'm always someone that really, really like. I hate being like in one area for too long, like trying to camp or whatever, you know, like that's not really something I like, you know. I can understand, you know, if it's effective for someone. I feel like a lot of people will read all like stat padding, you know, like, and then they're like, when you look at my KD, stuff like that. In case you cannot go there, okay? Oh shit. That couldn't have been a concussion, though. That must have been something else. Good thing how strong it was. Was a shotgun, I guess, yeah. And now I'm doing really bad, and I would die like 2 times in a row or 3 times in a row without killing anyone. I got him, nice, on the side. gonna come our way now. And they probably won't control that wheel again. Yeah, killing in the air, that's probably what that was, scoundrel. So I'm guessing I can... Yeah, I can. Oh, I have the armor again. Does he have the armor again? And one more one, right, I think.